Fucking muscle car.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's the keys are on the counter in there.
Alright, let's go get saved.
Let's go get this fucking outpost, dude. Brother.
Oh shit, I'm tripping this.
How about I get away to my house for a little spark?
Check the speedometer.
Check yourself adrift. Some seeds.
Where's the compound at?
I'm going to right now.
You going to the compound?
Though it's
like
an arcade racer.
Oh my gosh, dude. Dude, got the BA burger.
Or we could try to disarm these alarms. Oh.
Oh.
Enemy reinforcements.
Oh, well, shit.
You dead. Oops, you dead.
Dude, get a dog out or something. Yeah, you can. Go to your, you got the cougar too, so. We need all the backup we can get.
Joseph Slime. Heads up.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to go down here. Oh. I'm fucked.
Oh my god, yeah, I felt sick. I'm sick of these sick Colts.
Zack and Mac are really clean in half.
I'm gonna scrub the floor with these guys. Bastards. Y'all are a bunch of bastards.
Look out!
Sorry. Oh! That was pretty cool.
Damn, Zack, we need some bad guys.
Leave me some tail.
Is this just an outpost? What the hell is this?
Yeah. It's big enough. We got the freaking, they call them enemy reinforcements though, so. We're screwed! We're royally screwed on this one. Oh no, my cougar's hurt. Oh, it's you.
seed. Oh shit. Damn dog is on fire.
So charred, it's like damn burnt rubber.
Oh.
Lose the asshole.
Oh, come here, kitty.
Talk about explosive diarrhea.
Start the reactors.
Start the reactors.
The cat is burnt. Where are you at?
There's someone on your west wing. 6 o'clock. There's someone on your 6 o'clock. Hurry, start the reactors.
The Whistling Beaver Brewery. Gonna show everybody hanging out and having a good time.
Oh, have mercy.
Man, let's do the seed. Let's go get the seed, man.
Okay, we'll go to a region I've never been. We'll go to the upper left-hand region, Joseph Seed's region. Jacob Seed.
We're gonna go to JS's region?
Kevin Seed.
Benjamin Seed. Oh, there's Jim.
Cult's been using that old brewery to cook bliss. Driving the mouth's gonna go a long way to helping us. Plus, I might be able to find a halfway decent beer around here. Hell of a job, Rook.
Damn, son, that was crazy.
I was making fun of it.
Bliss. We need to get some bliss.
We need to get more bliss. I wouldn't mind getting a couple more blisses. Alright, buddy. That classic car looks nice.
That's a bad little dude, don't let it.
Man, let's go to Jersey City. Let's go get that. Let's go get that.
Set up left hand corner up here.
Let's go get the weed.
You want to do a outpost? I say we go do this outpost here.
What do you,
We can go do Fangs. I haven't unlocked the buyer yet.
Yeah, man. Where's Joseph? I thought you said you're going, you had to destroy a seed.
No, I haven't done that yet. Like, I haven't even began any of Jacob Seed's region.
Oh.
Yeah,
I seed.
I see.
I started some of it.
No, did you now?
I did.
Oh, I did you?
Yeah.
What should we do?
Where's the big outpost, you know, Oh, yeah, I think I'm actually further than you. Maybe I've just kind of fucked around.
Region.
Fucked around too much.
Is this Dr. Sarah Perkins? Let's go see what this is all about.
He got all the face seed.
Alright, that's cool.
I'm live broadcasting right now, by the way. Have been for.
God, we're live?
We're live, actually.
We have a live audience?
We have a live.
We have a live.
Oh, person watching us.
Are we live right now?
Could be that creep soon. Driving with a muscle car. Who's out there watching right now, huh? Who's out there watching us?
What kind of losers sitting around watching us play video games? What kind of life is that? You're a loser. Whoever is listening now, you're a loser.
Better be careful who you're talking to. Yeah. Who's out there? Go ahead and drop us a comment.
About the loser comment, guys, I'm just kidding around. It's just a little joke.
It's just a little internet humor.
I'm just trying to meme it out, you know?
I'm trying to get a couple memes out of this video.
We just want to create a viral meme. News at Joseph Seed. Seeds over here, so be careful now.
Man.
Oh my god.
Alright, you have to shit, I told you.
You scared me.
Somebody get help! What is all this water over here? There's gotta be something like secret in here.
Gummies.
Do they have anything secret in water in this game?
I'm sure they do. Secret underwater caverns. The underwater caverns.
Nothing secret in there. Hey, what up to me, Flash? I'm on top of the car here.
You're fucking stupid. We ride.
Yep, I got my booster seat.
Yeah. Are you on top of the car?
Yeah.
I'm gonna make you flip off of it.
Hey, mate.
I'm gonna make watches. Here we go.
Still on the car, mate. I'm Glade. I'm super Glade.
I'm gonna head on to this telephone wire.
I'm super Glade, mate.
I'm duct tape my boots. Go duct tape on my boots.
I'm super Glade. I'm super Glade, mate. Can't stop me, mate, and typically to your car.
I am just a terrible driver. I do not deserve a driver's license, I can tell you that much.
I'm typically, mate. Typically to your car.
Dude, I've never seen any of this engineer here. This is all new territory for me.
This is a whole new Pokemon.
This is the Gento region.
The Gento region.
We found the Gento region.
Man, I found some chips that you had at the store. Remember those Salsita chips?
Oh, yeah.
Well, Tostitos came out with a salsa version of those chips. And I must say, it's good. Oh, oops.
Are they as good as the Salsitas?
Yep.
If you can fast travel in
anything?
That raised a good question there, didn't it?
I don't know about that one. Maybe it's worth asking the Magic Cox.
I don't know, because wherever I go, you go.
Your discretion is advised.
Your discretion is not.
David Duchovny. Oh, you have a try.
All right.
We got a roadblock. Oh god.
We are, you can tell the hostiles. Your map's lighting up bogeys.
Just a call to turn the lumber mill into a prison camp.
Got a bunch of bogeys all over your controller.
Bogey sensor. Oh crap. Might as well. I rode on.
Watch out for these dwarves.
The wolf region.
These freaking wolves are killing me, dude.
Who's that up there? Look at that bad little girl up there.
You can walk away from is a win. That's a bad little dude. That's a bad little dude.
I think we killed. Did we kill her buddies or something?
I think she's.
I'm starting to think my parents were right. I should have been
jump
in the
all
count.
Over. Let's jump on her. Jump on her head. She can get on her head. She can do a handstand on her head. You jumping on her head. More dogs.
I'm annoying.
Holy shit!
Holy
Thanks
shit.
Thanks for the help. Hold on.
I
want to
be annoying.
I'm gonna pick
Let's be annoying.
I mean, where are we going? What are we doing?
I wanna be annoying.
Is this trying to radio?
Yes. We need to talk to this lady, man.
Give her a shout.
Shit. I didn't think I was gonna make it. Thanks for that.
Shit.
I'm Sarah, by the way, Sarah Perkins.
Sarah
Caldwell. Wildlife conservation team studying the wolves in the park, and then, well, we found these things. They're wolves, but not like anything I've seen before.
Cut to the chase, no one cares.
You can skip it.
Stronger, tougher than the other species.
Here, I'll just shoot her in the head, okay?
Don't make me do this.
Okay.
God!
I'll just shoot an arrow. I'm gonna shoot this arrow through her brain.
I think I nicked an artery. Oh.
There's an arrow in my head.
I'm gonna revive her and see.
Yeah, revive her so I can shoot her in the head again. Oops, sorry. Here, let me have her back up. Let me help her back up.
Get up.
Alright, execute her. Execute her.
So
okay, help her. Let's help her back up. Alright, let me get her.
Thanks for patching me up there.
Hey, I got you. It's okay. I'm gonna shoot her point blank.
Didn't know you knew first aid. Thanks. Shit.
It doesn't right, do anything. Time,
I'm gonna use my shotgun and blow her brains
Careful
out.
Careful with your.
I wanna punch her in the face. Here.
Remind me to wash the wound when I get. Damn it. Didn't know you knew first aid. God.
Oh,
There we go, this will finish her off. There you go, watch out!
I'm gonna climb up here, I'm gonna do an elbow drop off the top here. Do an elbow drop here. I'm gonna throw the shovel at her. Elbow drop.
Here we go.
We're going to hell when we die.
What the hell? Did you just do that?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it just like after a while I'm kicking her ass it
spontaneously combust.
Alright, you're alright.
Thanks for passing.
Just kidding.
JK. You just got played.
I need to wash the wound when I get back. This forest is a death trap. Good. Now the cult tried to force my team to help him. When we said no, they sicked those things on us. Eli and the Whitetails got me out. Been trying to pay them back ever since. I've got a theory on how to use the cult's formula to help us track these creatures. But all I'm working with is corpses. I need a live judge. I know it's a big ask, but I'm desperate. The cult's training at an old youth camp called the Breakthrough. If you go, be careful.
Someone's gonna get hurt if you keep fooling around.
Shut up. Shut your mouth.
Let's leave her for dead.
I don't think the cougar likes that very much.
Alright.
Okay. Get your ass up, girl. Get your ass up. Dude, we're so epically failing right now.
Okay, so here's the deal. If you go, be careful. You'll be heading right past the lumber mill.
That's so epic.
The cult has it on lockdown. Do this for me, and I might be able to put something together that'll help you hunt these things. I'll meet you at the camp once it's clear.
Yeah.
Thanks, Sarah.
Typical.
Should we do this mission?
I guess.
What was that?
I'll do the mission.
Where's the mission located? Do we have to get this ATV?
Where's the mission? Where's his mission at? Ooh, I got something we can do. I haven't done this yet. The Barren Lumber Mill. It's pretty close by, too.
Let's see.
Looks like just an outpost. Let's go
do
that.
We'll do it.
Look at the cute kitty laying down.
Good kitty going down.
Pet little baby kitty cat.
Oh, it's really close by.
It's like a virtual pet.
My colleagues are gone, and I can't change that. But I can change
it's like one of those Tamagotchis.
I'm gonna hop up on the top of the car again. I don't think you can fly off here, to be honest with you. Dude, I'm serious as a heart attack.
Dude, watch out for Eden's gate.
Oh my
god.
Where are we going to?
Yes, I guess the law of physics are real.
This is making our ears very dizzy. Were you gonna stealth it?
Yeah, I'm gonna at least take out the alarms first.
The Romans, the Caliphate, the Mongols, the Babylonians, all of them.
Looks like we got this area.
Let me know when you get it, because I got a head shot on this motherfucker. I'm going to hold my breath until he did it.
This is our final warning.
I'm not going to sit here holding my breath waiting for you to get me.
We must prepare for what comes next. We must prepare for the new evening.
Are you fucking kidding me, mate?
Did you get it?
Nah. Nah.
Man, I got a good headshot on this guy.
Sacrifice. And when the moment finally comes, we
I'm about to kill this guy in the right window.
Mother Nature doesn't care who you are or where you came from. She eliminates without conscience and empathy. Only the strong survive.
Gary.
So
Gary.
Scientists have manipulated nature for ages, but they've done it all wrong. They've made us soft. They've made us...
We know when you kill him.
They've made us sick.
Okay.
Did you already kill him? I'm about to kill somebody.
But when the farmer breeds his animals...
Bust his head.
You did?
I'm about to get the alarm ready, too.
The inferior and the weak.
Alarm is disabled. Kill them. Kill them all. You will die in hell.
I'm calling in reinforcements.
I'm gonna kill all y'all in hell. Oh shit, this son's gonna get you straight to hell. Headshot. Blew your brains out. Guts.
Oh shit, dude, I need some help.
Dude, I got your back. There's I got a heavy machine gun, right?
Yeah, there's a guy with armor. Oh, the cat is gonna save me. That makes sense, right? The cat. Oh. Dude, ready to beat it?
Yeah, I got him, baby. I guess you're just dead. That's a mean look at mama. I'm a gamer.
That's a mean bubba.
What's up? I'm a gamer.
That's a mean looking bubba.
You got real hard, kid. Can't believe
that's
those
funny.
Fuckers were keeping folks prisoners.
You're
now.
So funny, we Mike. You're so funny.
Thanks for springing, Jess.
The mean bubble.
That Desamon is as tough as nails, but she's got a knack for trouble. Check in on her for me, would you?
Dude, where you at, bro?
I'm getting some items.
Hey, bro. Where are you? Hey, what's up, bro? Where you at?
Pistachios.
Now that was a fun game, baby. Left 4 Dead. Ladies and gentlemen, if anybody's viewing right now, let's get your opinions on the video game Left 4 Dead for the Xbox 360. Talk about a classic.
That game was...
One of the best games I think I've ever played in my life.
I wish I could... I wish they remake that game, actually.
Yeah. I don't think Sony will ever get the rights to it, though.
No, that's probably true.
I really don't think that Sony will ever have the rights to it, so...
That kind of day, huh?
Hey, there's a girl over here.
She looked like...
She's got blonde hair.
She looked like...
You sure as hell know how to handle yourself.
Let's see what she looked like.
You see where I'm at? Can you talk to her?
I'll see you. I'm right behind you. Dude, you look like freaking... bad boy.
Where did you come from?
There's a key. You bad little girl.
Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look,
Dutch
I don't got
too.
A lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail.
The dog that looks like Edge
Dutch.
Is here.
Goes by the name, the cook.
You will be coming up here.
Yeah, I'm sound so scared.
Come on. Cut a good promo. Here, cut a promo real quick.
Yeah. Get a promo. I'm gonna go home and eat a whole lot of ice cream.
Peggy Patrol got the drop on me.
I sent that to Edge.
We can't let this trail go.
What?
I sent
that picture.
Yeah, I said this dog looks like you.
This
could be your way in.
And more importantly, this is stupid. You'd help put an evil motherfucker
in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me.
Let's follow.
Should we follow her?
Yep.
Okay. This is a story mission. Did you know that?
This way.
This is for the story.
Let's track down and defeat the notorious cook.
Hey, can you give me some ammo?
I guess. Always mooching off me. Real life and in video games.
See that? That's his calling card. Innocent
That's
seat.
Call,
burned
right?
alive.
Here you go. Dumbass.
Idiot.
Goddamn cult scrubbing everyone. We'll take you from your home, bar, even church.
This is a strange way.
Then they slot you into one of two categories.
Man.
We're strong.
I don't want to see it.
Rotten up his mouth. Anyone cat, can't dude. Or
I don't want to see her lose, but I sure do like it. Wholesale slaughter instant
people. Nobody I don't like to see you leave, but I sure do love watching it go. That's sick. That's so sick. Dude, we got some bogeys. 12 o'clock.
Oh.
I think we gotta be stealthy, maybe. Pounce.
She got flaming arrows.
She's pretty cool.
I think she'd be a bad little mom to take on a couple of missions.
I like the human allies. They're just kind of annoying. Like the dog and the puma, the
then
cougar,
the one we're
cool,
after.
But the humans are like annoying because they're like,
he's one of Jacob's
they just talk a lot.
There's one that's like, man, I don't know if there's anything after death.
I just call me cold-hearted, damn. Reached the vantage point, Jess.
It said reach it with her, not before her.
Where are you?
Let's have a look. Carefully. Stay low.
Like you're stupid.
I am staying low. Where's everybody at, though?
Great. Hostages at the camp. So I guess I gotta be quiet.
Got some people locked up, though.
Quiet. Truth
people.
Quiet.
So, look.
Oh, yeah, there's a lot of bad boys over here. Man, they have these people. They have these people in cages, man. That's just so messed up.
Can we shoot them or what?
I guess we probably could. Oh, I'd get that heavy machine gun right there first, probably.
Where's he at?
I told the Puma to go get it.
He's a freaking dumbass.
They're treating these human beings like animals.
Okay, let's get moving.
Treating them like animals.
A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents.
Wolves used to be just this natural predator in the wild. Cold experiment.
They've nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss.
Not even a truffle water for me.
The kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced
it down. Truffle water.
There's not even any water.
You're telling me there's no filet mignon out here?
Strong parents up on posts under the hot Bonka?
Sun. Hold up. Hold up. Wait a minute. The situation needs the truth up in it.
Oh, must reach the vantage point. I think after this mission, we're about to
That's exactly what I was going to say.
It's like we're reading each other's minds on here. Oh, we got a sniper.
Where?
What else we got? I'm marking him right now. A couple hostages. A couple baddies. A couple peggies over here. They saw us. One down. We're dead. We're going left. Save this. Save the sauce. The hostages. Save the sausages.
Be careful.
Cocksucker. You cocksucker.
You cocksucker, Spanky.
You fucking cocksucker. Okay. Now what? Where are the otters?
Where's the otters at? Where are the outlaws at?
I thought you said there'd be otters in this game.
Yeah, he's like really obsessed with otters. I thought you said there were otters in this game. You fucking told
me.
Where
do we go? Where do we go?
Until you're not from around here. You told me there were otters in this fucking game. I don't even know where Jowl is.
Not sure what Jacob wants with all those wolves. It can't be good.
Not sure where y'all are at.
I don't really get where to go.
I don't even know where you're at.
Where's the Jesse person?
Just call her name.
Whatever the broad's name is. Jesse. Yoo-hoo.
Is she back the other way? Oh, I see. There's something. You gotta go where this yellow's at.
Okay. Kind of assume that, but I guess you could just state the obvious.
There's a health pack right there.
I wonder what Josh is doing right now.
He's liberating the saviors. Okay.
Very funny, Michael.
Actually, I don't know where this bitch went.
Rather funny, though, Michael. Rather funny joke, though, yes. Oh, there's the mailman! Hi, mailman!
Get me out of there.
Protection. Oh, you get one of them?
Yeah.
I guess one of them died. Maybe.
Let's go.
Warning. Warning. Self-destruct sequence activated.
Would you come here a sec?
Don't worry, I'm coming.
You have an idea.
With your dusty ass. You need to clean between your ass with your dusty ass.
Yo, come here.
Come on, Jesse.
Alright, let me ask you, Chris.
Would you die for me?
Alexa, kill Zach.
Yeah, the parents on posts and decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. The kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food.
What's that?
Cook asked. They want pork.
Kitsy. Yes.
So he went out to the parents.
So he went out to the parents.
Took their shoes.
Off and started to play. This little piggy went to market, and the blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids. That's just sick. The writers of this game are demented. They're demented, they're not right in the head, they need to be in a mental hospital.
Crazy!
If you disagree with me, you need to be in a mental hospital. If you don't see the truth in that, you actually need to be in a mental hospital. Pretty soon there were no more piggies left. So he laughed and set the parents on fire. The air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasting flesh. I'll never forget that smell.
When they finally stopped screaming,
I looked around, and he was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook. That's just so messed up. We need to eliminate this guy. We need to destroy them.
Hurting these people.
God, you can just hear the screams. You can just hear the screams of the poor innocent bodies being burned and torn apart. This is fucking pretty crazy.
Let's take a better look.
Turn up that volume a little bit. Let me pull up my binoculars. I would go see once we pull up my binoculars.
The weak are impure and unworthy!
Oh, we got a big old colony here. Colony of ants. Dude, you already started firing, dude.
Sorry.
My fault. Get the cook, get the cook. Kill the piggy. Must kill piggy.
If I do not win the mayor of Knox County, I will set
myself. If I do not become the mayor of Knox County, I will set myself on fire. Oh, I just killed him.
A better death than that piece of shit deserved.
I blew his ass to smithereens, dude. He's in hell now. He's in hell. He's rotting in hell. He's rotting in hell now.
Talk to Jess. Talk to Jess.
Go on, talk to Jesse.
So sorry, Jess.
Got me a new recruity. Get it? Recruity? Recruity?
Man, we got that. Let's do one more. That one was kind of.
It was fun. It was kind of cool.
I mean, it was.
Let's go check out this little compound down here. See if we can find any goodies. See if we can find any macaroni.
Which compound?
That one down here. One we just cleared, brother.
Things done quickly and quietly. She's your girl. Keep her safe for me, okay?
Me, personally, as a stealth player, I think I'm going to be using a lot of Jess. I think that's not the last we're going to see of Jess.
I feel like Jess could be a big... Jess could be a key player in this whole game. Set myself on fire!
If I do not win this, Hell in a Cell. Why do we get a Hell in a Cell match in this game? Alright, one more. Okay,
one more for the people.
Dinner time.
What are you guys having? Pot roast tonight?
I'm sure we'll have something stupid like that. Just kidding. That's just a joke. Well, guess we could go do this.
Which one?
I guess we can go follow this yellow marker. I guess. Shoot. I'm gonna kick your ass.
Let's use this motorcycle to jump off the side of this cliff.
Cool. What cliff? To the left right here?
Yep. You gotta back up a little bit. There's a clear launch spot. Right
there. Just to the right?
Yep. Good side.
Alright, let's go. Dude, here we go. Oh, oh shit. No, we died together, man.
What the hell?
we Thelma and Louise'd it, man.
Well, Matt Hardy with his Jimmy legs. Matt's got Jimmy legs. Matt Jimmy Hardy. Head. Matt Hardy's got Jimmy legs.
Dude, she was giving me a head.
Lindsay Lohan.
Dude, she was giving me a head.
Hillary Duff.
Hillary Duff. Go. Oh. Hey.
Yeah. We're doing one more and then I'll be done.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey. Couple again, some motorcycle right there. Dude, you guys want to battle? You want to battle me? Oh. This gun is awesome, dude. I love this gun.
What gun is that? Submachine?
It's this. Oh my god. Do you see this?
What?
The motorcycle's running down the cliff by itself. I don't know what's happening. It's called the Spaz, S-P-A-S. It's like a fucking automatic shotgun. Watch. Hear that, hear that power, man?
It's pretty cool, dude.
It's got some power to it.
That's pretty cool.
It's got some power to it. You could probably kill someone from about 50 yards away. Half 100 yards.
Or can you shoot a buck with it?
I heard if you jump in this game, you go farther than if you walk. Oh, we got some bad boys over here. Dude, they have them. I'm about to die, mate. Wine and dine at 69. I want to get a freaking license plate that says that. Put the horn on this thing. he's just a keep. What? Dude, I'm jumping this. Here we go.
Trying to do a fucking 360?
Yeah, baby. Trying to do a fucking 900.
Trying to get to this yellow thing over here.
Yeah, I'm repairing this ATV. Oh, we got some bad guys.
Where are they coming from?
Oh, you just smacked him in the head.
Little kitty cat.
Get up. Get up. There's a lot of pigs over here. Alright, we're getting close to that area.
One momento, por favor. I'm hopping this bag here.
Some Campbell soup.
Hold up, hold up. There we go. All right, I'm in a drill.
Give me some Campbell soup. Dinner.
You can get around one of these little things and snipe them out. Is that where you're at?
Mm-hmm. Good thinking, Mike. Did you read that in the manual?
Too bad I already thought of that.
I guess you didn't read the fan book. Eliminate. Carlo. You will be eliminated. You will be exterminated. Got a lot of bad boys over here, man. There's a whole lot of bad boys over here.
You guys still wrestling? Where's the wrestling?
Can we get the wrestlers on break?
I alerted him. We're fucked.
Can we get the wrestlers on break? Can we get the wrestlers up on break? Come save my ass real quick.
Ooh.
Then he threw a smoke grenade. I can't breathe. My insides are burning. I got popcorn lung. Help. Help me. I got popcorn lung.
Holy shit. These fucking little wolves think they can get away from me. Well, you're not. You're not getting
away. I got your cat. I revived your cat.
Thanks, dude.
Oh shit, I like that.
Dick diggity dog.
Watch as I rise from the underground.
God, it's so satisfying hitting someone in the face with one of these bats. I got some barbecue sauce.
Rationing underground.
Okay, coast is clear. Give me a sec, I'm almost there.
Stand by until Dr. Perkins arrives, please. Please stand by.
Coming down the zip line.
Where's this bitch at?
God, this place gives me the creeps.
Dr. Perkins, we've been expecting you. Greetings, Dr. Perkins.
Not seeing any judges from up here. We need to lure them in.
I've spent my whole life trying to slow the steady extermination of these wolves at the hands of humans. But it's pointless. I can't win. Who the fuck are we as a species that we think we can just do
potty mouth.
With no repercussions on our environment? The fucking hubris that requires.
You have a really potty mouth. Can you put some soap in your mouth?
I've got an idea. The dinner bell. Grab one of the trainers and dump the body into the feeding trough. It's Pavlovian. When that
this
bell
is just
rings,
wrong.
Trust me, they'll come running.
It's Pavlovian.
It's the Pavlovian tree. Human Pavlovian. Put him in a trough.
I tried to.
I got it. Where you at? I got him.
Put him in the trough. Let's put a couple bodies.
Sure. Oh shit. I think that just
heads
lured
up.
Him.
I see one.
Trapper roaming judge. They going in there. They going in there. You better watch out, son. Gotcha.
Holy shit, you got him. All right. I'm coming down for a closer look. I wasn't sure you were going to pull it off, but you did it. Yeah, look at him. Beautiful. I'm going to figure you out.
thank you enough. With this guy here, I've got everything
I need on your head real quick.
Formula. Here, take a test batch I was working on. Should help you hunt these damn things down. Give it a test drive. Here they're training more judges over at the Fang Center.
Okay. Mission complete, guys. We did it. We did it.
They are killing our brothers and sisters and putting this project in jeopardy. I want this coward to know that they have my attention.
This guy's just sick. For you.
There's nowhere you can run.
He's just sick in the head. He's just sick in the head.
Hunters, it don't sound too good. If Jacob wants you, he's gonna send his best out after you. Watch your back, deputy.
You're being hunted. You're gonna die. I don't really like the sound of that.
Good. I like being hunted.
I like being on the other side of a gun. I like being on the wrong side of a gun. Capture party incoming. What just happened? Cutscene.
I like his haircut. That's cool. That's really cool.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You shouldn't have come for me. Should have run. Oh, I played this one. Air
Condre. The world is weak. Soft.
These good guys are bad guys.
Shoot him. What it is to be strong.
Oh.
You know our heroes used to be gods.
You shoot him with it.
And now our heroes are godless.
I'm pretty sure.
Weak. Feeble. Diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. History knows the value of sacrifice, of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is
this
how
guy's just sick.
And we've forgotten.
And look at him. He's just a psychopath. Look at him.
Bill has come due.
He's got people tied up.
Now
he's sick.
The collapse is upon us. In this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation has never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready.
It's graphics.
We will call the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
What is that? Is this some kind of mind control?
I want you to kill me. I want you to burn the house.
Mikey, don't ruin it, dude. What if people haven't played it? You're spoiling it. Story mission. Pick up weapons.
Excellent.
Oh, this is pretty cool. It's like a little mini game. God, are we in hell right now? I think we're in hell.
Call the herd. Well done.
I'll take one of these, please. One of these, please.
Yes, sacrifice the weak.
Yes, sir.
Keep moving.
I'll do anything for John Seed. That's cool.
Okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
We're bringing him back
to these guys.
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
Tammy? That was pretty cool.
Alright, dude. Well, that'll about do it for tonight.
Alright, man. I'll talk to you later.
Alright, I'll see you, mate. All right.